Hey guys.
Hello.
How are we?
Good.
We are good.
What is up?
Super good.
Good.
Good. I was wondering, if you guys ever break up with your partner?
Ooh.
Yeah.
I lost count of how many times I've dumped boys.
Yep. A few times.
Yes, I've dumped and I've been dumped. Why is that a question? Yes, of course.
Bye.
How do you guys try to get away from those settings?
Oh, usually I get super drunk the first week and then realize that didn't work. Then I get super sad and start picking up a new hobby like running or exercise.
I listen to sad songs, I eat ice cream, and I watch the one from...
That's for getting over it, yeah.
We're gonna let you listen to the song, which went viral a couple months ago. Mm-hmm. This song was very touchy for men.
I don't know who the singer is. Oh. Well, that's already sad.
Yeah, what the heck?
I don't know why I just had goosebumps all of a sudden. Duck sound, it's just like...
That is true. Oh, it's, why are you doing this to me?
This is evil.
This is making me think of like that one guy that made me cry for 6 months.
I sometimes hear you doing what?
Oh, you are not so nice.
God, now you're just tugging at my heartstrings.
And that you're doing well.
Yeah. It's already hitting the feels, man. It's like you already met someone nice. I know everybody's felt that they didn't want their ex to meet someone good. I know I felt that before.
Yes. Oh, what are you guys doing? I'm not supposed to be thinking about this.
Yeah, I feel like with an ex, right? It's like they never leave your mind. Like they're still there.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yes. Yes.
What?
You met.
Holy.
Boom. Now I'm feeling this.
Now you're talking. Okay. Yeah. So.
Oh,
so
here we
karma.
Go. No, and then find happiness.
Yeah.
Because you want him to, you want her or him
you
to feel
to
the pain that I
yeah.
feel, and then be happy.
Heck yeah.
That's
or never be happy.
It's, I like it because it's like honest. He's like honest, you know, thinking about it. It's true.
Yeah. Yeah, I know I felt being on looking on Facebook and then seeing my exes like move on or be married, you're just kind of like, there's a sense of like, I don't know if it's regret or emptiness or something, but it's like, it feels terrible.
Right, and then the other person just like didn't give a crap and they're just like, move on like nothing.
No, I think that's the worst is when the other person tries to hold a strong face and they pretend everything's good because that hurts the other person more.
Okay.
Yeah, muddy water to die. Yeah, it's like a girl that annoys me. I wouldn't love it. I've heard this on the restaurant or whatever, but now.
You know, I called one of my ex-girlfriends back like a year after we broke up. And I was like, we should meet up. And she was like, no, I can't.
So just be a little bit unhappy so that we share this new bond together. And then break up and go find happiness.
Yeah, that hurt. That hurt a lot. It's like, so even though it's like I'm smiling, it's like, it's a smile of pain, man.
I want them to ask so that I know that she at least felt a little pain from the breakup.
Because of that petty
crime. Yeah, break down that wall, say, admit that it sucks, but you're moving on.
It's crazy, you actually see, like, it's like a process in this video, right? Because it's like, I think about you, or like, we thought about each other, and it was like, it eventually used to, like, she completely moved on. And now he's just a memory. Am I just a memory?
But look, he said he didn't love her, right? Wait, did he not love her? You know? Just the passing love. Okay, Mr. Emotional, calm down.
Like, partly smitten by the lyrics, and then just the quality of the song itself, it's just singing in the memories.
Okay.
I'm good. Why didn't you watch that?
It took me back to Korea like 10 years ago. When all y'all music videos were like sad songs about getting your heart broken, all your movies were like heartbreak movies. I miss those.
It took me back to my first heartbreak. And it's exactly how I felt.
Yeah.
But unlike him, I already got over it, so.
For me, when I see that kind of stuff, I just like, he's a loser. Yeah. I'm like, if one of my boys was like that, I'd be like, bro, man, you can't be like that. You gotta, you know.
There was a part where I contacted her again and it was like, I'm sorry. It's over, it's done, it's gone, you know? And then I had to like, wow, I guess she's moved on. Like, I am just a memory, if even a conversation now.